Good evening, Mrs. King. Bayard Rustin.
Bayard Rustin.
Excuse me. Who are you?
I heard you speak on nonviolence when I was a student at Antioch College. And I will never forget it because you said something about history that has stayed with me.
Is that so? What did I say?
That history wasn't an accident. That history is a choice.